I'm also reporting at this point a total of 14 cases of thrombotic thrombocytopenia, or TTS, linked to the Covishield AstraZeneca vaccine. And of these 14, 10 now meet the criteria for VIT, or vaccine-induced immune thrombotic thrombocytopenia. I want to take this opportunity to reiterate that those who have received their first dose of the AstraZeneca vaccine did absolutely the right thing to prevent illness and protect their families, loved ones, and communities.